Well, your book's just been published. How is it doing?
We won the cup. It's great, Paul. It's really brilliant. I mean, you know, we had my own book launch at the Langham Hotel on the 18th of March, and invited a lot of people who used to work at Grosvenor House. You know, Susan Murray, my old secretary and her husband. I had Johnny Salmon and his wife. Johnny worked there for over 51 years. I did 28 years, 51 years as a page boy and finished as a valet. It was great to see them. David Jones, who worked on as a page boy, did 52 years there. Both worked past their retirement. And he ended up as concierge, deputy concierge, and his wife. And it was just so many lovely people there. Obviously family, my father, and the mayor was there, and loads of friends and family. And I really enjoyed it very much. And we did about 80 to 100 books signing that night on Celebrity Hotel. So don't forget to buy it, guys. It's now in WH Smith's. It's in Waterstones. You can buy online with Amazon, get it cheaper online, but you don't get it signed. So you have to, or you can come to the Langham Hotel, do your special deal, give me a call, and I'll sign it for you there and then. But it's been a great, I really enjoyed it very much to date. We haven't finished it. We've got lots of talks to be going on the next few months. We're at South Lodge Hotel, where I was general manager once, got a couple of talks there. The Manor at Castle Coombe, lovely hotel down there, that they've asked me to talk, but lots in Eastbourne. So it's been a wonderful, wonderful time. I've enjoyed it very much.
And the library's in London.
Yeah, the library's in London. I'm going to Kensington Library, Richmond Library, and what date's that, Paul? I've forgotten.
20th of April, Richmond Library, and the 13th of May to Kingston Library.
So you can buy your tickets.
Tickets are free, but you have to book in advance because demand will be high.
Yeah, I said that without moving my lips. Thanks, Paul. So, you know, it's like a little whirlwind for me. It's all new to me. And guess what, Paul? I started book two.
Book two.
I'm on book two now already. I hate weddings. It's all about weddings. And my general manager, Andrew Coy, who's general manager at the Langham Hotel with us, who's great, I've known Andrew for 20-odd years, a tremendous job. He and I were writing a book on weddings, because he's done over 20,000 weddings in Korea. I've done a little bit less than that. And it's going to be a great story about the insight of people who book weddings, who come to hotels, and we, you know, don't know that, come in a blind way to a degree, and we're going to help them, tell them what goes on behind the scenes, how we can help them, and they can get the best out of going to hotels or venues, and what to ask and how to ask and so on about weddings. And also great stories about the weddings that we've done. And we've done some weddings. Andrew did Mark Thatcher's wedding, as an example. We've done the rich and famous and some really naff weddings. That's the next book will be out next year sometime, with a bit of luck.